Been a while since Bron Breakker been in there with somebody that has been bigger than him, perhaps stronger than him. Let's see if this man Von Wagner is meaner.
They hear the NXT Universe. Von said he was going to table Bron here tonight. And now, Breakker realizing almost out of desperation for Bron. Come back, Book. Almost out of desperation, able to counter. Ooh, live to fight another day.
I'm moving, man. You got a lot of meat in the middle of this square circle. Somebody can get hurt, and I'm hoping it's you.
Yeah. Well, that's messed up. But you've been very vocal about Bron Breakker in the past. But he's not the same Bron Breakker. As there you see that 4-3-40 speed. Wow. Bron Breakker doing his thing. And look, Bron just turned Von Wagner inside out with a German suplex. And something Bron said last week, he called Von Wagner weak. Do you view Von as being weak?
You know, I don't view Von as weak at all. I mean, this kid has overcome all obstacles since he's a little bitty baby. And right now,
into the cover off the standing moonsault and another kick out.
And I always say life is the hardest thing you're going to deal with. This right here, this is secondary. Von Wagner is moving up the food chain, man.
Breakker on that last moonsault went a little bit over Von Wagner. Didn't get all of it, didn't get enough of it, but for Bron Breakker, he is still in control.
Come on, what? You're to be in the ring with me. You understand?
Talking a little bit of smacking out Von, trying to answer back. But look at Von Wagner, so much taken out of him. That just shows you the power that Bron Breakker possesses to be able to wear down a superstar the size of Von Wagner, as Wagner trying to turn things around now. We saw a statement victory from Mustafa Ali earlier tonight. Will we see the same from Von Wagner?
I have to say, Vic, because we know about Bron Breakker.
Wagner just measuring Breakker. And Wagner now starting to string together some offense. Flattens Breakker.
Oh, they're asking for it, Vic. I don't like it.
Bron wants to give the NXT Universe what they want. Said he would table Bron tonight, but Bron able to counter, able to reverse, able to pick up steam, and then spear. And Breakker victorious tonight.